Well, hello, and welcome back to Ninja Blade. Totally didn't have to redo that intro. Thanks OBS for disconnecting my audio. Yeah, anyway, so we're pretty much at the end of the game. Only got another, what, three missions? Seven, eight, nine, yeah, three missions. Then I'll be moving over to Wet, which is a game that I have not played in 7 years. That one I can date. I don't remember how much, 11,000. What? Well, that's 36,000. I will upgrade this. What is that? 16,200. Duly noted. Duly noted. Yeah, this is a pretty good game. I won't say it's on par with something like Ninja Gaiden, but, yeah, it's worth playing, especially since I picked it up for £1. Great game. Great game. No, don't need to do that now.
Right. Thanks for the rescue. We've set up a new command point outside the city, just outside the sterilization blast zone. We've reconned the area and detected a giant hive beneath that cancerous tower. Looks like your father was telling the truth. Use the subway tunnels to get there undetected. You've got to hurry. Cybergraphs
forgot
are
about
to
that.
Pick up quake activity in several districts.
Completely forgot about that.
Got it.
Oh boy. Go there undetected. I'll try my best. I believe I'm supposed to beat this mission in 50 minutes, I think. For an achievement? Not that I care. I hate my blazer. At least you read the title. Yeah, you may remember a video game called Wet. Do not ask me why it was called that. That is not trivia, I know. But definitely one of those moments in life where I may or may not have made one of those shitty jokes. Because hurt, hurt, it says wet. Hurt, hurt. For it was great. The game, not so much. I mean, it's not that bad of a game, obviously. Like, obviously, it could have definitely been worse. Obviously, it could have definitely been worse, but it's alright. Especially for a video game that I got for free. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. That's a story I'll never tell. Oh, 17,000. Wrong button. Yeah, like I say, that's a story I'll never tell. Dark Shadow knows it, and he's the one who fucking reminded me of it. Bastard. 36,000 or 32,400. I'll probably save up for the 36,000 if I can. Let me guess, Discord. Thank you, Discord. Oh no, it's Japan. That is still very loud.
What the?
No, my elements. Have I really got to go far? Well, I've got to go this way because I've got to get the fucking, wind one.
Might want to use two blades when it gets hairy like that.
Excuse me, just take a picture, just remember what you've seen. Wet is seriously not that bad of a game. Obviously, it's not. Oh, you bastard. Obviously, it's not great by any stretch of the imagination, but it's also not that bad. Fetch quest ahoy. I mean, yeah, sadly. No, you. I can't even go this way anyway. Not things, what? Oh, go fetch the thongs I've had for most of the game again. Well, I am wearing thongs, so. Oh, get counteracted, bitch. Already ready to check out, and it's only 9 a.m. No, it isn't. It's 2:15. Suck. I love you too. I can't see a blasted thing. Could you jump like a man? Not the whore you are. nice lighting. You're meant to have the flame ability that was taken away from you. But I ain't no bitch. Because you meant to put them on fire. Hang on a minute, I've been here. I've bloody well been here. Oh no. Oh, you bastard. Can't even move. Thanks, game. Love you too. Really? Okay, that one was my fault. I forgot about that. I'm not going to use my bloody healing thingy-majig. There's no fucking point. There isn't. So if I'm going to die anyway, I can restart this bloody boss fight. Okay, I don't even know how the hell I was being hit there. Like, if that thing just moving is a hitbox, that's slightly annoying. Hi, I'm just gonna move casually so I can regrow my arms for an animation, but in that animation, I will kill you. How the fuck do you miss that? How am I being hit by that, honestly? Okay, that hitbox I disagree with. That really should not be a hitbox. That honestly should not be a hitbox. Just him moving. That's when you remove the aspect of a hard game and just being an annoying one. Yes. Yeah, that really shouldn't be a hitbox. Not a hitbox, but just a damaging thing. All because I can't see these things because they keep despawning. Well, not despawning, but the game keeps thinking that I can't see them, so it... Like, seriously, I can't counteract things I can't see! Why is... Did developers just give up at this point? Get up. Like, did they seriously just give up at this point? Because I kind of can't kill things I can't see. Slightly annoying. Not now I can go left. Oh, and at least they allow you to leave. Which isn't, like, saying nice. Because I'm 99% certain I need this, because I can't progress forwards without it. Oh no, I can. It's just that the game didn't want me to grab a wire last time. Someone's got a missile launcher. Nice. And I've also been in here. Looks like they're reusing assets. Naughty, naughty. Well, not reusing assets, but they're reusing entire rooms. Why can I even come up here? Nice. Wireframes, bitch. Oh, I even countered that mid bloody combo. Well, not combo, but mid animation. I will take that, and I completely meant to do that. Fucking missed that one, though. Oh, it's these two fuckers again. I ran straight into that. Of course I can't deflect that. I'm guessing this is basically just a boss rush mode level, which is traditional for these kind of games, but it's normally an actual boss rush and not feeling like a bloody fetch quest. Oh, at least I don't have to fight his daughter, wife, lady companion. And the game will graciously set me back. I can't remember who the bloody hell the fire boss was. I can't. Oh, it's probably going to be the abomination thing. The fiery demon thing from Darksiders. I disagree with that. There it is. This shouldn't be that hard. Yeah. thanks for the host, my blazer. Appreciate it. Just so you can watch me on your own goddamn channel, you bastard. Too lazy to just click on me. Instead, account. There he is. Well, there goes the Japanese section of this. Oh yeah, and actually about that, I've submitted, not that it, anyone will ever use, do it, but I've submitted a tier 3 emote that you can't use, but I can. So if in the eventuality it actually gets approved, I won't throw that in your face at all, because I'll have an emote that you can't have. Unless you give me more money. But I still don't have one for tier 2 yet, I can't think of one. I mean, a bully does steal pocket change from kids at school, so I mean, if you want it, give me more money. Don't, but, yeah. I still can't think of one for tier 2. Again, not that anyone's ever going to do that, but... Ooh. Hello. I don't know why I have to do a boss rush mode right now, but whatever, I'll take it. Oh, this is going to take a while. You whore. That was my fault, but... Okay, the twin blades are actually way better than I give them credit for. Yep, the exact same boss fight with the exact same animations. Lovely. Oh, I have to do this section again. I fucking hated this the first time. And I did need a bloody health potion for this. Well, fuck you. Yeah. No! Run, for fuck's sake. Why would you do that? I'm gonna die! Because these fucking tiny bat things won't piss off. Skin of my teeth again.
Drop from this height might do the trick.
At least that's that done. Fucking hell. Fucking hell.
Oh my god.
Bye, Blaze. I've got a PM from someone who has messaged me saying, want to become famous? Buy followers, primes, and viewers on followingbot.com.
Not if I can help it.
Please don't make me QTE while I'm trying to erase. Wanted to get rid of it. Whatever.
No.
It's regenerating. They can retrigger their own growth.
It's so
fucking
stupid.
How do we kill this thing?
And that was 20 minutes ago and I didn't even notice. The thing is, there's a lot of those bots going around now because they're using, as we've explained before, ghost accounts. So.
その刀には特殊な力が秘められている。だが今のお前の力
Okay, so mission 7 was just boss rush mode. Yeah, whatever, I'll take it. Deja vu, you're damn right. And I got no collectibles, that's about right. Only 2 more missions to go. Then I can move on to Wet. Eliminate Kanbei Ogawa. Upgrade the sword. 32,400. Actually, what would my ninjutsu read? Oh, and there is a fourth one. I knew it. This ninjutsu creates a shuriken in beautiful. Blah, 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 blah. Yes, I know what it does. Because I could upgrade all these to level 2, but I just don't know why I would. The second charge attack will be available. I don't give a shit about that. No, thank you. Launch mission. Because you can't buy first aid kits in this, which is slightly annoying. Because I would love to use some of my blood points to just be more safe with this, because if this mission is, say for example, just purely a boss fight, then I mean, yeah, I can do it, it just means I've got to notice what the fuck's going on and play decently instead of just mash, dodge, block, mash. I mean, you can, there's combos in this, but not
okay,
deep.
Kid, we've tracked your father to Tokyo Tower. Whatever he's got up his sleeve, he seems to want him there. If he knows how to stop this mess, you've got to find out what he's thinking. The deadline is critical, so we've got no room for mistakes. Are you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Let me guess, he's going to say no. I mean, it would be funny if this boss was just entirely a QTE. I'd hate it, but
I knew you were too weak for this.
Why are you doing this? We can stop this nightmare together.
No. Your father cannot stop anything anymore.
What?
No!
I know you're still in there. Don't stop fighting it. You're stronger than they are.
You think this is very funny, but I think it is not good. I'm gonna stop doing that.
Where belly with his guts, but don't worry. Now that we have him under our control, we'll make sure he doesn't suffer any longer than he has to.
Of course, you
can. Don't let your feelings get in the way. It's not your father anymore. Stay focused.
Over here.
Are there any collectibles? I would more than assume there are. There's no health pieces. Well, shit. No health pieces? Don't need collectibles. Nah, I should have actually still done that because just in case if there was any, first aid kits. That's a bad idea. That we phased through that. I saw that. When will it checkpoint me? Will I have to do the first part again? Oh no, it will checkpoint me here. I guess I'll just break this game by being terrible. See, my only problem is I really want to dodge roll, but I can't. It's all that I want, is just a dodge roll. I have no idea what the fuck he did. Well, this might be a bit of a problem. This might be a bit of a problem. Oh, fucking sucker cock. Okay. Well done, me. You push up, you push slightly to the left or to the right, instead of up. I need to jump. Oh. Spider-Man. Spider-Man.
I'd love to get inside your head.
You know that I'm toxic. Insert Britney Spears.
Come on, man. You won't dream
use it as a fun house.
I hope you don't mean fuck it. You can bounty castle all you want. Don't fuck it. There's nothing for me to destroy. Ooh. Well, I got the first aid spray at least. Oh no, he's doing spirit bomb. Spirito bomb. There you go. I know enough about Dragon Ball Z. When I mean enough about Dragon Ball Z, I mean anything that has to do with Budokai. I pressed almost the wrong button. God.
We're not done yet.
Don't tell me I actually died, yeah. Right?
What?
No, at least it puts you here after the... I think. Oh my god, I've got to do it again! I'm putting this on easy. I don't care. I do not want to sit through this fucking cutscene more than once. I might have to do it again, but I'm not doing it again. After this, if I can set it to easy, I'm doing it. Because you can't skip this. Nothing at this point. Why? Why not checkpoint me after? Who wants to die and sit through this cutscene QTE bullshit more than once? Now, even if I have to restart the entire fight, I'll do it, but I'm doing this on easy. I don't care.
We're not done yet.
We are done. I don't care, I'm taking the bitch way out. Oh, there's only normal and hard. Well, fuck me, right? I'm never beating this game. Why couldn't I have that move 2 seconds ago? Love to have had that one.
Well, now this is getting interesting.
Just please checkpoint me here or after this QTE. I don't care how many times I'll have to do it, but just make me do it. Just give me a checkpoint afterwards. That's all I ask. Oh hell, just finish the fight right now in a QTE, I'll take it. I do not want to use that sword anymore. Never mind. Oh, I did get a checkpoint. Thank fucking god.
If it doesn't make you immortal, join your father in oblivion!
Energy readings are off the chart. That plane is unbelievable.
And I can't see.
Only one of those copies is real.
I'm dead anyway. Well, this would have been easier had I collected all of the
energy readings are off the chart. That plane is unbelievable.
I don't know which one is, so... Nice miss. This is the only thing that I hate. Pretty much the exact same reason why I could never finish Heavenly Sword. Because the thing is, the first problem is I'm in the middle of a fucking combo and it cancels me out of it. Right, video game, could you give me a fucking better camera angle? I can't even hit him anyway. The game broke, and I can't even hit him. Fucking nice. Yep, can't even hit him. Which means I'm gonna die. They'll just fucking kill me. Spawns him in, can't hit him. Nice. This isn't going to be annoying.
Energy physics are off the chart. That plate is unbelievable. Don't let him trick you. One of those copies is real.
I just wish it gave me more health. I'm gonna die again! Oh my God, I can't even fucking... Because I can't quit this mission to buy... It would be nice if you, say, pull off a combo and then the game doesn't hit you with that, but I'm gonna die again. Because it's gonna hit me right after this. Yep. Oh my God. Well, whatever I said the other day about this game, no.
Reinhardt, that plate is unbelievable.
You know what I would love to do? See the enemy. I can't even get fucking close. I can't. Potentially not for lack of trying. I mean, if someone would tell me I'm an absolute moron and you like press B or something and you immediately win, which obviously is not the case, but he blocks every move that I fucking give him. If I can change my goddamn weapon and take that blade off, I can kill him. That won't be too much of a problem. If I can't take the blade off, then I'm fucked, basically. Well, I've taken the blade off. Let's see if it still gets used and attacks me. If it doesn't, wonderful, I can beat this boss. Which I don't think I can.
Energy readings are off the chart. That plate is unbelievable.
Actually, I might have an idea.
Don't let him trick you.
Yeah, I do have an idea. Stop spinning around, twirling. Attack something, please. Ow. But basically, switch the weapon out. This is the only weapon that I can damage him with. But when you're about to be hit by it, you just switch it out. Okay. I guess I should have seen. Oh, fuck you. There's nothing I could do about that one. Prick. This is the one where I'm just going to let these guys charge me down and I'm just going to use my special ability. Not special ability, but I'm still going to die. Track me, why don't you, you prick? I don't, do I? Nope, I'm dead. Oh. Well, there's the 100 hit point. I'm just gonna cheese this, I don't care. At least I can recoup some health doing this. You can do that as many times as you want. Now that I can break this and out-heal this, bring them on. I guess if you play the game how you're supposed to, it's not that bad. Except the whole cheesing the shadow versions.
You fight like a man who has given up hope. That's a shame. I could guarantee that your father has not given up hope. I can feel it bubbling.
Why didn't he just do this at the beginning of the fight? Thousand blood crystals, that's nothing. That's not a lot. That seems like a very Japanese teaching. Hey, you can't do that thing that you're supposed to do until you give up everything. Now do it. How long did that take me? 31 minutes. It should not have taken that long. Oh well, at least we're on the final level. Thankfully. Final mission. Oh, I still don't have enough. Nice. Final level. I should have this done by, what, 4 o'clock? Which will give me about 4 hours to play. Wet. And I will stay behind if I get... Excuse me if I get close to finishing that. But I'm not entirely sure that I will. What? Okay. I don't know why I'm questioning this. It's a Japanese game. Nothing needs to make sense. Oh, Japan. Why you never make any sense? Yep, kinda can't hit those. Please don't make me do this again. No checkpoints, I guess it's not that bad. Also, no one's flying this. Hello. I'm not a toy. Okay, maybe I am a toy if you punch me like that. Yes, I know, I gathered. Okay, calm the fuck down there.
Tell me that isn't what it looks like.
It looks like my father.
Okay, Zeus, calm down.
All right, I'm moving the orbital platform into position. Sorry, kid, but I think it's time to play our final ace. But you don't have much time. The countdown has started.
Okay, Phoenix.
It looks like there are two ways to go. All right, kid. You decide. Good luck.
Nope. Fucking soccer cock. Also, I've been here before. Please, just go on. Yeah, this is a completely reused area again. Fuck you! Can't even hit him more than once. Please don't tell me this is the final boss. I really don't want this to be the final boss. And what I mean by that is I don't want it to be me sitting here for half an hour whittling away his health slowly. I really don't want this to be that fight, because if it is, this has to be the one of the worst games to ever exist. Since I won't exactly know many people who would go, you know what I fancy? Whittling away one specific enemy just because tedium is fun. Just kill me. No. Fuck in soccer cop. I can't even fucking hit him with a sword. Run, you stupid whore! No! come back to this again. Yeah, I kind of can't, so I'm just going to do this. No fucking move. This everyone talk. Jesus Christ. Idiot. Don't know why I thought to dodge right. Don't tell me there's a phase two to this bullshit. Oh, listen, kids. This is how you give up playing making a video game. What you do is you make the first like six levels. You then don't actually know what to do afterwards. So you kind of just say, you know what would be fun? This. Developers, this is not fun. Please don't ever do it. No one likes it. Just let me fight a boss. It's perfectly fine. Just let me fight a boss. I don't want to do multi-phase bullshit where I've got to run backwards and forth. Unless running backwards and forth takes like 2 seconds, then whatever. I picked the wrong way to go, because now I've got to fight a fucking helicopter. Actually, I picked the very right way to go. Say excuse me. Yeah, I thought it would have been on the other side. Phase 2, rinse and repeat. What? I have no idea what the hell I'm supposed to do. No, I am supposed to hit him, but can I deflect these? I don't think I can. And I'm also going to be certain I can't deflect this.
You need to react quicker. Concentrate. Use your ninja vision.
Why couldn't that just be an invisible wall? Because now I can't see. Oh, you really can't counter that.
Why?
There we go. Well, at least once I'm done with this, I can officially lock it under. Never play again. Or just play the first few missions. But otherwise, yeah, never play again. How? Great. Now I'm going to get my arse handed to me because I'm stuck in a box. Destroy it. Oh, get fucked, bitch. No fucking run, Jesus fucking Christ.
You need to react quicker. Concentrate. Use your ninja vision.
Shut the fuck up, I'm doing that. His sword arm gone, I hope. Miscounted. Yeah. What? You... I'm never playing this game ever again. I'm gonna die just because this guy moves. I hate this game. Genuinely hate this game. At least Ninja Gaiden's not this fucking annoying. Yeah, I'm just gonna die from just him moving after me dealing a crap ton of damage to him. That's how I'm gonna lose this. Right, now before I do this, I hear Horizon. Gold in all tracks, oh fuck that. Not in Trackmania Turbo. I mean, gold's alright, but not platinum, god no. I wanna damn well make sure how this is supposed to be done. So, I am going to put on a guide because I don't wanna fuck this up again. What fucking resolution is this? 360p. Nice. Oh. The thing that the game told me to do, technically, was not actually the thing I'm supposed to do. When the game cut its bloody Fuck you. And the game cut itself to look at his hand. It actually meant go up his sword. Fucking stupid. Just please let this be the end. I don't want any more of this. I don't want a third phase. You give me a third phase, I will go out. Nice. I will go out of my way to say that this game is absolute horseshit.
Just a few more minutes.
I will. Because three phases of this? No. Please, don't. If there's anything I've begged for in my entire life, it's do not extend this boss fight. You defeated Mutant Combat. Thank fuck! Jesus Christ.
I have to attack its heart!
Fucking get me out of here. Jesus Christ. Please just let this be a cutscene. That's all I want. A QTE. I'll take a QTE. I'm fine with it. Give me another boss fight.
You want my blood? Come and get it!
I'm guessing there's probably two endings to this game. Or this is just one long cutscene to basically say you failed. But if there's two endings, I want the bad ending. I want out of here. I don't care, just get me out. Get me out of here, I don't care. But if this is just one long ass, you failed cutscene, I'm also gonna say I hate this game. Yeah, I don't care that I got the bad ending. Just get me out of here. That's just one long cut. I can't skip that. You can't skip cutscenes in this game. That means every time I die, I've got to watch a minute cutscene. Do I even bother continuing with this? Because I know it's going to take me a few tries, but do I really, really want to sit here and watch a cutscene of me failing over and over again if I can't skip it? It's not worth it. I'll see if I can skip it. When, not if, but when I fail again, if I can skip that cutscene, I won't be overly bothered. If I can't skip it, I'm not beating this game. I'm not. Yeah, if I can't skip this cutscene, I'm not. Okay, you can skip it at least. Yeah, because I was going to say, if you couldn't skip that, I wouldn't have even... Fucking block. That just goes through you. I hate this game. I really do. Like I say, this game is worse than Ninja Gaiden 3. Fight me. You can all fight me on that. Fight me on that. I genuinely would just stop playing this right now and just replay Ninja Gaiden 3. I break his fucking guard. What does he do? Counter me. Right, when I want you to switch to the other weapon, could you please do that? Fuck you! Fuck! Does nothing the entire fight. I get lucky up my arse for him to not do anything to counter anything I do. But the one time I'm about to kill him, he then just goes, nope. Suck a fucking cock. Seriously. Oh, fucking piss off. Like that. What am I meant to do? Oh my god, now you're just taking the fucking piss. Never does it the entire time last fight, now he's just countering me up the fucking arse. You need to stop doing that! Fucking get out of my way! I'm seriously never playing this game ever again. Yeah, it's probably because I'm terrible, but honestly, counters me. Every time I break his block that I can attack him with a combo, he just counters me straight away. What the fuck am I meant to do? He doesn't do it one round, he then just constantly does it the next. If I could not use this shitty fucking sword to constantly take damage, I would like to not use it, please. Why is it some games have to start off great. You know, aren't amazing, but they're pretty fun, and then it turns into this. Just a one-on-one fight, which I'm perfectly fine with, mind you. I can be happy with a one-on-one fight. But a one-on-one fight where it's completely random whether or not this guy actually kicks my ass or not. Like that, what am I meant to do? Oh, and he also goes out of bounds. Fucking nice. Fucking. Please, just once, can you stop dodging? Please, so I can fucking hit you! Switch that out, because otherwise I'd have taken damage, because the developers who made this game are fucking cunts. If honestly you could only buy first aid kits at the beginning of missions, then it probably wouldn't be so bad, but because you can't, because the fucking cunts behind this are idiots. Get the fuck back here, old man. I'm dead anyway. Oh, I hate this game. No, right. When I press down, video game, I would like you to do exactly what you're meant to, because I'm meant to press back. That way I'll give myself that one. Yeah. I'll fucking cheese the shit out of you. I'll do it. Get me out of here. Wanted to fight him legitimately, but I broke him in that fight. I don't care. I'll cheese the shit out of him. I'm not doing it. This game can go back on this shelf, and it will never be touched ever again. Fucking headset. Slam it back into place, which I don't exactly think I can do, because I ain't strong enough. That's the first problem.
Father, your special blood, our blood.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a fucking hammer to do this. Oh wait, no. There we go. Yep, still works. Surprisingly, I should say. Would you get me out of this fucking game, please? I don't want to play this any longer than I need to. That took me an hour. That entire level, an hour. Because half of it was bullshit, the other half was more bullshit. So I had to cheese the shit out of it. Didn't want to do it, but I don't care. I'm out.
Same blood as me, not as strong. Just as deadly in large amounts. He gave his life for this city.
He'll be remembered. You can count on that.
I know.
Oh, fuck you. Well, suck a cock, just get me out of here. This is never going to be a sequel to this, thankfully.
Blood to fill out the new team. People we can trust to fight this thing the next time it pops up. Without your father around to train them, you're gonna lean on your experience and expertise, kid. Can I get
Of course. But there's something I have to do for my father first. Something personal.
Does it kill yourself so there can never be a sequel? Because that'd be lovely. An hour. Fucking sucker cock. Yeah, whatever. Piss off, I don't care. Took me 6 hours to beat, which is not that bad, but piss off. You can upgrade the Oni Slayer Blade to level 5. You got no chance in hell I'm ever doing that. If I ever somehow became idiotic enough to replay this game, I am not upgrading the sword to level 5. Unless if it removes the aspect of it killing you, then I'll do it. But I don't think so. Well, this game can suck a dick. I don't care. I never have to play it again. I'm happy. I'm very happy. I never have to play this again. Well, I'm going to be moving on to Wet. A game that's supposed to be mediocre, but at least I remember having fun with it, as whatever it was. This game, on the other hand, started out fairly well, for essentially a Ninja Gaiden ripoff, and then immediately shits itself at the end. So, yeah, whatever. It can piss off.